Hi friends, good morning. Today we have taken a problem based on sets and series, right? Here, sixth root of 3x square minus 2 is equal to cubic root of 2x minus 1 we have given. And we have to solve it, or we can say we have to find out value of x, okay? Now, we can change the form of this 3x square minus 2 to the power 1 by 6, right? We can write this as this form, okay? Is equal to 2x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3, right? In next step, 3x square minus 2 whole power 1 by 6 is equal to 2x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3, right? Now we will multiply power by 6, okay? Now we have 3x square minus 2, 6 and 6 will cancel out by each other, okay? Is equal to 6 will divide by 3 two times, right? So we have 2x minus 1 to the power 2, okay? Now left hand side, 3x square minus 2 will remain as it is, and here we will apply a simple algebraic formula, a minus b whole square. First term square, 4x square, plus second term square, minus 2 into first term into second term, right? Now 3x square minus 2 is equal to 4x square plus 1 minus 4x, okay? 3x square minus 2, 4x square minus 4x square, and minus 4x plus 4x plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0, right? In next step, minus 4x square plus 3x square, we get x square plus 4x plus 4x, minus 2 and minus 1 minus 3 is equal to 0, right? If we multiply whole equation with minus sign, we get x square minus 4x plus 3 is equal to 0, right? This is a quadratic equation. Now we will factorize this as x square minus 4x can written as minus 3x minus x, right? Plus 3 is equal to 0, okay? So here we will take x as common, x minus 3 will remain in bracket here. Now we have minus x and plus 3, we will take minus 1 common and x minus 3 in bracket, okay, is equal to 0. x minus 3 we will again take common, x minus 3. So, we have x minus 1, right, is equal to 0. Okay, x minus 3 is equal to 0, and x minus 1 is equal to 0, right? So, x will be equal to 3, and here x will be equal to 1, okay? So, we have two values of x, as x is equal to 3. And x is equal to 1. Okay, friends, thank you.